Okay, let's see what we can find here. Yeah, which way? You know, one thing I've been thinking about, because if you look at this world that we're in, like the world that's on the other side of the wall, this looks a lot like Murray. And of course, whoa. That kind of makes some sense because, you know, we're always swapping one sphere for another. So this Kaptar sphere must have swapped with a Murray sphere. So the Murray sphere is in Kaptar, and the Kaptar sphere is in Murray. And considering the only other world we've talked about is Hunrath and then Mofang, so that purple world that we see out of Hunrath must be Mofang. It's my theory anyway. Hold on, I gotta switch. I think we are lacking some power here. Yeah, I think we still gotta power some stuff up. So I'm not entirely convinced. There's a lot we can do here, so we gotta leave. That's okay. Just want to make sure I'm not missing anything. Can't get through there. Steps down this way. Nowhere to go here. Nope. So we'll go back through the wall from whence we came, which is not this way. Where did we come? Oh, right here. Here again. Now, there is still a huge area here, though, that I've yet to get to, that I got to by accident last episode. Now I'm going to go there on purpose. Let's see if we can not get some stuff working. Okay, so up these steps here. Yep, right up this way. Oh, and also last episode I was stumbling over the name of the species that lives in this area. They're called the Aria. I'm probably saying that wrong, but I don't care. And they live in three stages. We have a barnacle stage, which is, I don't know, these kind of embryonic stage, I guess, that they can stay in for a long time. We have the beetle stage. We see the beetles flying around from time to time. The beetles are sort of like drones. They're like the eyes and ears of the species. And the actual mind of the species is another phase. There's our tree we gotta get to. Is another phase called the polyarch, which I've yet to see one. There's also in that book that we read in Farley's room, talks about this world that they live in. There was a previous species that built all of these mechanizations that we see. They weren't built by the Aria. Built by somebody else. Okay, so this is the area where I was at. So we're gonna do a little bit of an explore around here. And these barnacles are everywhere. Oh. That is looks severely non-functional. So, okay, back up. Let's see where this way. Oh, a whole area in there. We'll go there in just a bit. Let's see if there's exhaust. Okay, this is. Oh no, 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 no. We're getting through here. Okay, thought that was the end. But looks like we can keep going. Though whether there's a purpose to being back here, I don't know. I love the fog. This fog. Things just disappearing into the fog. Yeah, okay. It looks like nothing else to get to back here. So get into here. All right. Oh, yes. This machine serves absolutely no purpose. And I know in my first playthrough, like, there's a gazillion, like, all of this stuff is active. And it makes noises and things. And it serves no purpose and it drives you crazy, other than there is an achievement which tells you what code to put into this thing, only so you can get your revenge on it and break it. So ignore this. It's there to drive you crazy. Okay, we'll go explore in there in a second. Let's see if there's anything else besides barnacles back this way. Oh. He has something, except... does this work? No. Okay. So, going back. Dun 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 dun. Oh. We have more beetles. Little beetles. Is that like two of them? Okay, we are charging up, I guess. That was a strange noise. Alright, what do we got here? A cylinder of nothingness, okay. Any lever here? Nope. This way. This definitely looks like some manner of very large contraption. There must be something we can do here. Started to close that and stop to see if there's something I need to do else. Oh, another wheel here. And oh, looks like that did something useful. Okay. Oh, that turned the blades on this big windmill back down here. Okay, that's now spinning. So these gears aren't spinning, but maybe that's what this is about. Okay. Ah! We've got lots of very dangerous looking things spinning about. Something should be going down here. And this looks very much like an elevator, doesn't it? Alright, going down. Okay. I think I know where I am. I just want to confirm it first. Okay, we're here. I think this is the swapper. Yes, there's the, this is the, that I just came across earlier in this episode. We came through the wall there, we ran that way, we've gone all the way around, we came back to here. So this just brings us back to where we started from, which may or may not be of use later on, but for right now, I want to go to new places, not somewhere I've gone before. Okay, so that's what that one does. There are four. There's this one going that way. Alright, this is now being powered. Yeah, that looks like that one was just... I'm gonna go back to the one panel I was at right at the very beginning. A switch up here that I switched and didn't do it, but now you can see this is all powered around, so hopefully something of happiness will happen here. Oh, the chain below me is... Oh, we're moving! I thought the chain was moving, but we are moving. See that underneath us? Remember, that was blocking our way down there. We were here last episode. Oh, now I see what this platform's here for. But I think I am fairly confident before I got down here and that sort of car elevator trolley type overhead. No, I go this way. But that trolley device was blocking my path before. And now, it went below us over to the other side there. So, I believe my path is now no longer blocked. Can't see it over there, can you? Just kind of disappears into the fog. That's where we came from. Okay. But yes, this is what I want to see. There was a big thing here. I remember seeing steps on the other side, and now up here to a new area. Awesome. Hello, fishy. Okay. There's the tree. That's really my ultimate goal, I think, is to get to that tree and power it up. I don't think I'm... Music like I'm somewhere important. Oh my god, ways to go. Okay, let's go left. When in doubt, go left. I'm stuck, come on. Why am I stuck? There we go. Oh. We have steps going that way. Now, I do have a bit of a map. Back to photos. It's not a very good map. The photos never come out very clearly. There's the tree. This is the swapper. I think this is where we took the tram ride across to here. Or that's where the laser was. That's right. This is where the swapper was we played with last. So I think I've crossed through here. I think I'm on this path here. It looks like there's all kinds of paths under here, including getting to the tree. But let's take this path, see where it goes. Here you see, that's where we were. We rode that across. Ooh. Big fish bones. Or something. It's a fish. Oh, they hooked. Oh, they hooked a big one. Look at that. Wow. This looks like a place that you could go through before, but has caved in, and we can't go that way. Keep going this way. Oh, oh! I didn't even see that coming. I walked sideways. Okay, we went through the wall. That's a good thing. So now we are someplace else. Where are we? Okay. Man, I'd love to have a bit of a bearing of exactly where I am. Was I? Oh, that's a sphere there. I don't know. Oh, oh. Steps going up, but we got a room here. Oh! Oh, we have another swapper. Awesome sauce. Okay, and this goes to Moray. I can tell because of it's all grassy and greeny and everything like that. Okay, that's exciting. We've been to Moray once before and immediately ran into a blocked path. So maybe that's some other way in that allows us to get around that. But for now, I'm going to keep exploring Kaptar a bit more. Let's just take a look at our map one more time. This was our map. So we followed this. We must have hit the wall and we came across on the other. Oh, so we must come here. And oh, there, yeah. That's the swapper. That must be the swapper we just saw. Okay. Keep going this way. I noticed the barnacles are different. Like sometimes they're these like goldy orangey color. Some of them are blue. There's some blue ones down there. I have no idea. I wonder what that is of any significance. Can't get through here, down these steps. A steep path. Oh, we're near the wall again. I cannot get over there. like you could do a good jump and get over there, but no jumping mechanic in this game. It's like just out of reach. That'll be a scary jump. Oh! Another swapper. This one going to Unrath. And that's it. Ooh. Let's look at the picture one more time. I remember a map. It must be here. So we walked around. It looks like there's a path. I don't think I missed anything. No, I don't think I did. So I'm gonna take this one back. See where this takes us. Yeah, we gotta open it. Oh my god. You can tell also by the color, like this, these yellow ones take you to Unrath. Blue ones take you to here, to Kaptar. And green ones take you to Murray. Okay, so don't let me forget, there's one going to Murray. I definitely have to get back to that, but I want to find out where I am. Oh wait, I think I know where I am. If my guess is correct, this is Farley's up this way. Oh, I think I am right. This was a passage that I found behind Farley's before. Yep. Alright, that's Farley's house. We exhausted that before. But before, when I came down here, there was... it was blocked. And now I have just opened it. Ooh. Barnacle barnacles. But you know, I think that's going to have to wait for the start of the next episode. I thank you for watching, and hope to see you again next time.